Coronavirus news now. It was a relatively steady day for new COVID-19 cases and deaths. That's according to the DHS. Just over 2,000 new cases were reported today. The total is now roughly 513,000. 37 new deaths were also reported, putting the death toll at 5,248. Only 18% of hospital beds are currently available, and there have been over 150,000 vaccines administered. Now, you can find a full breakdown of COVID-19 and vaccine numbers on our website, wearegreenbay.com.